I must realize my ambition to serve the people.
Come on, you can do better than that.
But they're mere peasants, driven to this by starvation, pain, and suffering. How can we just...
Well, if you're that soft, you won't be able to keep the vow you just made.
Indeed. Now that we are sworn brothers, you need greater strength of spirit.
Yes, you are right.
We are unified in intent and in life.
With our might
and our honor, we shall end this chaos.
Let us go, my sworn brothers.
We defeat the leader of the Yellow Turban, Zhou Jiao. It is the only way to suppress this rebellion and restore peace. First, we need to meet up with the main unit of the Imperial forces. Take out any Yellow Turban officers you come across.
Opportunity to strike.
My army is pulling back for now. Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
These Yellow Turbans do not stand a chance against us. Run them through.
This chaos will help establish my name throughout the land. We cannot afford to fall behind.
We should split up our forces here. Zhongfei and I will head to the east. Guan Yu, you take care of the west.
Okay, shall we? The Imperial Forces main unit lies to the east.
Somebody help us! We're being attacked by the Yellow Turbans!
There are people suffering from this chaos right here before us. What good are our aspirations for the land if we cannot save them?
What? We have our own reputations to consider. We don't have time to worry about some worthless peasant.
That man known as Cao Cao, he is an impressive fighter. I imagine him to be what people refer to as a true hero.
Oh! What a show, brother!
with rocks.
It's raining ice!
Every move they are making grains of ice fall from the sky. We must continue forward under the cover of these rocks.
Heaven, hear me now! Introduce them to your most powerful gatekeeper!
You guys be careful! There's some kind of strange sorcery up ahead, preventing our advance!
Turbans were bad.
If I'd gotten in the way, those monsters would have cut me down, too.
Brother, do not lose heart. Our battle was based on honorable principles.
That's right.
If we don't stop these rampaging fools, then there'll never be an end to it.
That may be so. But nonetheless, it pains me to see such fear and suffering.
Look, once the Yellow Turbans calm down a little, the people will be much better off.
However, the true cause of the people's pain is still around.
Yes. I believe that this is just the beginning.